In what would break new ground, ADA has confirmed to media that after final operational clearance is granted to Tejas Mark-1 by this July, ADA has been cleared by Government of India to commence work on the development of unmanned combat version of the homegrown light combat aircraft, LCA, with a task group being constituted to study how to convert the fighter for a futuristic role. A team has already started work on the project to convert the LCA into a drone, and India's premier aircraft manufacturer Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, is confident that the project can be carried out within a short time frame. "We have started an internal study on making a unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UCAV, on the Tejas platform. Besides, we are confident on coming up with an unmanned version of Chetak helicopter as well," HAL Chief told ET. "An unmanned version of the LCA could be used for cross-border strikes, missions that place a high risk on pilots in case of a ditching in enemy territory. India is also working on a project named Oro to make a futuristic combat drone that would be powered by a modified version of the Kaveri engine. The drone, however, is several years away as the project is still at the design stage. While unmanned LCA would be no match for a futuristic stealth drone, officials pointed that out converting a flying platform into an autonomous unit could be faster and cheaper short-term option. Converting manned fighters into unmanned drones are nothing new. United States Air Force uses unmanned F-16 fighters for aerial target practice. China has used and converted its surplus fighters J-6 and J-7 platforms to further their UAV and UCAV programs in the past.